Marathon students and parents. It's Principal Christine Paul of Stanley Switlik Elementary. It's my first year being a principal, and I'm super excited and would love to take this opportunity to show you around. Come on. Welcome to our newly renovated, beautiful courtyard. As you can see, we have lots of outdoor space for eating and learning. Come on, let's go to the next stop. We're gonna go check out the media center. Roald Dahl, one of my favorite authors. Parents and students, the best thing that you can do to help you succeed in school is to read each and every day. Even reading just a small amount, like 20 minutes each day, can have a huge impact on your learning. It's not hard to do. Just have lots of books in your home that you like, borrow them from the media center, read them online, and make time to read each and every day. Check out this painting our kids did back in 2016. That artist, Weiland, who paints all those amazing paintings all around the Keys and all around the world, did this painting with our very own students. Switlik students are so fortunate and lucky to have all of these amazing experiences. In fact, let's go check out the art room now. So students throughout the course of the year will have all kinds of activities and experiences, and the purpose of coming to this room is so that you have the chance to work and try out a different variety of different things, so that when you leave here, you know what things you really like to do and maybe the things that you don't like to do. But either way, you'll have been given an opportunity to try. All right, now that we had some fun checking out the media center and the art room, let's go take a look at one of our classrooms. This is one of our classrooms, and here fifth grade students are learning their reading and their writing and math and science and social studies. They work very, very hard here at this school. We are so lucky to have some amazing teachers and staff to provide all students with an individualized instruction that meets all indicators of quality. And we know that our students work very, very hard, and they're gonna do all they can to succeed, and we're gonna do all we can here to help you succeed. Well, after all that hard work and learning in the classroom, every kid looks forward to recess, and boy, what a recess field we have. Come check it out. One of the great joys of living and learning in the Florida Keys is all of the nature around us and what we can learn from it. So our science teachers and students can use this observation deck to see firsthand what is happening in our environment and learn about habitats and all things related to the environment. Well, I hope you enjoyed this visit, and we're getting ready to finish up for the day, and I'm sure I'll see you again tomorrow. I know it's been a tough year with all of the restrictions on gatherings and events that the COVID has brought us, but I want you to know that the Switlik you know and love will be back with all of those amazing events as soon as we can safely do so. Take care and bye-bye.